Christine, happy Friday. First off, I want to apologize for being out for a couple of days. Playlist wore me out. We went to the Playlist. It was a lot of fun. Shout out to Poise, Tika, OMG, B, my husband, Sham, and his girl, I don't know if I have approval to say her name on the channel yet. So, and his girl. But we had a blast at Playlist in Orlando, and it was so awesome. And then I had to go to work on Monday morning after having a weekend of just busyness, and it was awesome, but it wore me out, so I needed a couple days to recoup, feel better. Plus, shout out to everybody who wished me a happy birthday. My birthday was on Monday, and there was such a flood of love that came in on Twitter, Instagram, and Discord. I haven't checked Snapchat yet, so there's probably stuff on there as well. But yes, it was just such a flood of beautiful love and amazingness, and you guys warmed my heart so much. This year was probably my best birthday in a few years, and a portion of that is because of you, so I am very grateful. Thank you so, so, so much. So, we're back with a Hamilton animatic. This is a story of tonight reprise. This one's by Shin. You told me how to say it, Shin. I do apologize that I said it wrong. But Shin. And the link for this video will be in the description box below. And yeah, I'm excited. I do want to get through the rest of these because I have this fun idea that I'd like to try. I've seen a couple people do it and I would love to try it as well. So I want to get through these so I can get to that part. But yes, the link for this video is in the description box below. Now let's get started. I made this in one day where I was supposed to study for a history test. I have no self-control whatsoever.
I may not live to see our glory. I've seen wonders great and small.
In another dimension, holy crap. Yeah, they're like drunk. I feel attacked.
Alexander can get
married.
Hope for our ass after all.
Oh, wow. Even though, what? I didn't get to see that. Oh, they're so mean. Oh, he's like, yell, ha. That's how drunk he is. Oh, my goodness.
We'll tell the story of tonight.
Oh, is that Bert? Oh, look at him.
Sir. I didn't think that you would make it.
To be sure.
Sir.
I came to say
Bert.
Congratulations.
I had it wrong.
The first,
okay.
The whole gang is here.
You are the worst, Bert.
Ignore them. Congrats to you, Lieutenant Colonel.
They're such haters.
Instead of manning George's journal.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Now be sensible. Tee-hee. From what I hear, you've made yourself indispensable.
He got what he wanted.
You got a special someone on the side.
Bad touch.
Is that so?
What are you trying to hide?
Oh, they're gone.
It's all right, Bert. I wish she brought this girl with you tonight.
Yeah, that would have been nice.
Kind, but I'm afraid it's unlawful, sir.
What do you mean?
Why?
She's married. I see she's married to a British officer.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap.
Congrats again, Alexander.
Oh, this is such
Smile
a nice
more.
Moment.
Smile see you on the other side of the war.
Oh.
I will never understand you.
This is such
if
a beautiful moment.
Go get her. What are you waiting for?
Yeah, go get her. Well, she is married, so as we know, he is. Oh, it seems like he has no problem with that whole merge thing. We know about that later. I did skip Satisfied and Helpless because we already saw it, and I didn't want to hash that out. So, the artwork is so beautiful. I loved it a lot. The softer part of the song was my favorite part, where it was this like personal moment between Alexander and Aaron. Alexander doesn't hate Aaron, but you could tell Aaron's got some reserved feelings about Alexander. A little bit of jealousy, a little green in there. But yes, let me just book it up. I remember. Which one is that one? Is it a Pokemon? Did I just totally?
I found the R&B.
Ain't nobody. I didn't say R&B. Let me read what Siri says. R&B could tell and got some reserved feelings about Alexander. Him, a little bit of jealousy will green in there. And yes, I own. Siri is not smart sometimes. But yes, I loved it a lot. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Okay, it's Friday, it's the end of the week. I will do 2 Hamilton animatics next week, so that way I could kind of move through this a bit, because it's been a few months, and I feel like it's been kind of, it could happen a lot sooner. So I know I was doing like 1 a week, because I didn't want to flood it, but then it kind of started to fiddle out. So I will do 2 next week. I love you guys, as always. Hit me up on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat. Subscribe for more awesome content. I love you guys, as always, and until next time, buddies! Toodles!